What's up, Evan? How are you feeling?
Good.
Happy, you're looking slim, ready to go. 10-0 versus 11-0. How you feeling?
How you doing, Alexis?
Ripboarding. So, Antonio Diaz, of course, who's fighting tonight? Tell everybody.
Bektimir Melikuzia.
Very good fighter, very talented. Bek the Bully, super talented. Big puncher, nice guy, always smiling. What do you think, how's Bivol looking in camp? He's in camp at your gym?
Yeah, he's in camp at our gym. He's looking great, he's looking awesome. Strong guy, very smart fighter.
He's a champion, you have to respect him.
Exactly.
What do you think about him and Canelo? Break it down.
It's going to be a great fight. It's going to be a great chess match between him and Canelo. I mean, can't take nothing away from Canelo.
Canelo's the pom-pom king, the face of boxing. Canelo, you have to respect him.
Canelo's the pom-pom king. But, you know, Bivol is young, he's prime, he's a great fighter, he's a natural light heavyweight, world champion at 168, and he was also world champion at 75. So it's going to be a great, great, awesome fight.
What kind of person is Bivol, for those who don't know?
Very humble, very quiet, very nice guy, very nice guy.
Obviously, it's not an easy fight?
Not an easy fight.
What's the key in a fight?
Whoever wants some more, you know? Whoever works the hardest, whoever comes in with the better game plan.
Obviously, Bivol is sparring. Alexis Espino, other fighters, how's he doing in the sparring? He's looking good?
He's doing good.
Solid.
Solid.
And then Bek the Bully, who's he fighting tonight?
Bek is fighting a kid from Peru, David Zegara.
Okay.
The kid who fought Chavez Jr. Last year in Culiacan.
And beat him.
Tough kid. He went decision with Chavez Jr. And a lot of people think he beat Chavez Jr.
Shout out to Chavez, that's the homie.
Yeah.
Okay, Valdez or Shakur?
You know, it's a great matchup. We got some great matchups coming up. Valdez, Shakur, if Valdez is able to put that pressure, he can probably, do it. But Shakur is just too slick. He's too good. He's too good of a fighter, a good boxer.
Canelo Bivol, your prediction?
Great fight.
Okay.
Great fight.
What about Lomachenko, Kambosos?
Whatever happens, Lomachenko.
Okay. Other big fights. Fury, Wyatt. What round do you think Wyatt will knock him out in?
Knock out who?
Fury. I got Dillian Wyatt by knockout.
Nah, I don't think so.
Okay.
I think Fury.
Okay, Charlo Castaño rematch.
I think Charlo will outbox him this time a little more. I think he took him lightly the first time. The first time, Castaño won. It was a clear win.
It was a close fight.
It was a close fight, but I really thought Castaño pulled it off. But I think Charlo's going to learn off that first fight, and he's going to do what Mayweather did to Castillo that first fight. At the rematch, he outboxed him and came in with a satisfying victory.
Last one I'm going to ask you about. They announced all these amazing fights. Tank and Rowley, what do you think?
Easy fight for Tank.
Why easy? Nothing's easy.
If I were Tank, come on, man. Who has Rolly fought? What has Rolly done? Who's Rolly?
He's undefeated. He has a belt.
Yeah, but guess who?
He said to bet the house on him.
It's just promotional stuff, just to hype it up. Tank fought his last fight.
Pitbull, Isaac Cruz.
Isaac Cruz, and he fought
Leo, and he fought Amar Barrios.
Barrios. Barrios is a lot tougher than Rolly. Come on, dude. He knocked out Barrios a natural 140 pounder. You know? You tell me, what is Rolly going to do to him? Rolly's too small.
All right, there, Antonio.
Rolly's a good fighter, but he's not in that level yet,
Where do fans follow you?
My fans can follow me at Tono Diaz on Instagram.
Make sure to follow me. Are you coming back anytime soon?
Back to boxing.
Who do you want to call out? Who do you want to fight right now?
There's days that I wake up and my mind tells me they make a comeback, but once I start stretching out, my body tells me sit your butt
down. How much
do
you weigh right now?
206.
Evan.
Lying.
Him against Andy Ruiz. What do you think?
Who? Him versus who?
Andy.
Andy Ruiz?
I got Andy.
I got Andy too.
Okay. Him against...
In my prime?
Yeah.
Me all the way. In my prime, me against anybody, bro. I got my
side. Right now? Nothing.
Okay.
Nothing.
Spence or Ugas?
I got Spence.
Spence.
Why?
Spence. Great boxer, great mover, has a reach, has a great jab.
He has his distance.
He has his distance.